The red-winged blackbirds make very intricate, finely woven nests. Here's one that's very well woven into cattails. These, as of today, it's made of different materials. Well, it has four eggs. It's coarsely woven to make the outside, and then it has very fine materials to make the inside. I think it just got one egg since I saw it last a couple of hours ago. They're spotted, blue and black. And they're very protective. This is a type of area where you have to build nests such as